mother found dead in her home. The evidence around her suspicious. Good evening, I'm Jessica Schambach.
I'm Paul Folger. The woman's body was found this evening near the town of Cole in McLean County. We broke the news first on KOCO.com. KOCO's Michael Seiden has the late breaking update at 10.
Anytime you lose a young mother, it's always a tragedy, and our condolences are with the family at this time.
Investigators are calling it suspicious. A 24-year-old mother found dead inside her own home where she lived with her husband and their 6-year-old son.
A little after 3 p.m. this afternoon, one of our sheriff's deputies was on routine patrol. He come by this residence and noticed a vehicle. Doors were open. He stopped to check it out. Noticed that there was a purse still inside.
The deputy could also smell propane coming from inside the house.
Well, the propane tank's on the outside, but the lines went to the inside, and it come out of a heater.
Investigators did not find any trauma on the mother's body. They also believe she's been dead since early this morning. Right now, no one is under arrest. Reporting in McLean County, Michael Seiden, KOCO 5 News.
Hopefully they'll get some answers soon. Michael, thank you.